Consider this video of a dancing girl. Her hands sweep out a beautiful curve in the three-dimensional world. Is it possible to visualize the motion past the two-dimensional projection that we see? Traditional video summarization techniques, like stroboscopic photography or shape time, cannot visualize the continuous movement of the human body. In this work, we present an algorithm for summarizing complex human motions using motion sculptures, a representation that conveys the three-dimensional structure swept out by the human body as it moves through space. MoSculp is a system that interactively generates such motion sculptures from videos. Given an RGB video, MoSculp first automatically detects the body key points. It then estimates the human's 3D body shape and pose over time. This collection of shapes is then used to generate our motion sculpture. Finally, it renders the three-dimensional motion sculpture together with the source video contents, providing a visualization that reveals the 3D aspects of the motion. MoSculp offers users the flexibility of customizing their rendering. For example, the user can choose the body parts of interest to form the sculpture. One can also assign different materials to different body parts for better differentiation. Lighting is also customizable. The user can control how densely the keyframes get inserted, how transparent the sculpture is, whether the sculpture material is specular or matte, and whether to use a synthetic background for the rendering. Here we show more motion sculptures generated out of internet videos. From the sculpture of Roger Federer serving, we see how his arm bends during the serve. Since we have full 3D information, we can reenact the serve from novel viewpoints where there isn't a camera. This fencing sculpture reveals how the athlete spreads her arm. Here is the classic scene of Forrest Gump running away from the bullies. Let's see how he runs. A common error in human key point detection is a left-right flip of the key point assignments, as shown in this cartwheel video. MoSculp allows the user to fix his errors by sparsely marking out a few frames where the key points are correct. Then these errors get corrected by temporal smoothness. We can now view her legs crossing from the top. Here's a running scene from the London 2012 Summer Olympics. Note the fast-moving camera. The estimations by MoSculp accurately reflect the runner's steady height throughout the run. We could customize our renderings to highlight the wavy movement of the arms. We can also render the run with the camera trajectory of your choice. Finally, we can 3D print the run, giving a tangible copy of the path of the body and limbs through space, derived from an input video. Thank you. Please visit our project page for more.